అందరికీ నమస్కారం, మహా న్యూస్కు స్వాగతం. చిన్నదాన నీ కోసంతో మనందరి ముందుకు వచ్చి మనసులు దోచేసిన మిష్టి చక్రవర్తి మరో కొత్త కథతో మన ముందుకు వచ్చారు. అయితే దీని గురించి మరిన్ని వివరాలు ఆవిడ మాటలో తెలుసుకుందాం. హాయ్.
హలో,
హౌ యూ?
గుడ్. హౌ యూ?
యా, ఫైన్. ఓకే, ఆఫ్టర్ లిసనింగ్ దిస్ బుర్రకథ స్టోరీ, హౌ డు యూ ఫీల్?
How I feel?
Yeah.
It's a very, very unique plot, you know. The moment I heard the story, I was like, oh my God, it'll be so much fun to shoot this and so much fun to be a part of such a movie, you know. I think the director has great sensibilities about humor, punchlines, lot of commercial elements, as well as, you know, deep emotions, love and all that, yeah.
And there is two characterization in this movie, Abhi and Ram.
Yeah.
Whom you like the most?
I like Abhi. Because Ram is very, you know, very shy kind of a guy, and he's into the sannyasam and all those stuff, and he's not really my kind of guy. Abhi is, I like Abhi, but then in real life, I would like Abhi to settle down a bit more, yeah.
You have worked with Nitin,
yes.
And you're working with Adi.
Yeah.
Whom you are more comfortable, Nitin or Adi?
I have been comfortable with all my co-stars, you know, by God's grace, all of them have been like really, really good to me, and I have been good to them as well. But yeah, Abhi is more humble and down to earth, I would say. Nitin is also very good. There's no comparison between the two. And Nitin was my first co-star in Telugu, so obviously the first co-star is always special. It's like that. Okay. Yeah.
Just tell about the director. Are you comfortable?
Yes, yes. The director has been a fantastic person to work with, you know, because and I think he's very clear. He has a lot of clarity on what he wants to shoot and how he wants to shoot and what is the story that he's aiming at. So that way, I think it was very, very comfortable working with him. There was no confusion. He just finished the entire film, you know, like properly and very quickly. There was no wastage of time at all. Yeah.
Explain about your character in this Purrakada movie.
Okay, I obviously play the love interest to this guy or guys, whatever, you know, like the two of them.
And one more thing, what is the story behind this one at Mother Teresa?
Yeah, so I can't tell you the story behind that. You'll have to watch the film for
okay.
that. But it's like, you know, person who is as generous as Mother Teresa will be like that throughout the day. But then what is the meaning of this 1 hour Mother Teresa that you'll have to find out?
Okay, just tell the dialogue, 1 hour Mother Teresa. That dialogue.
Okay. Nenu, 1 hour Mother Teresa.
And okay, just a small question. If you're stuck in the lift,
huh?
Okay, with whom you wanna stuck? The heroes, Tollywood heroes.
Tollywood heroes.
Yes.
I like Mahesh Babu very much.
Oh.
So, but then my all-time dream to be stuck with, stuck in a lift or whatever, would be Hrithik Roshan. He's my first love.
And one more question.
Yeah.
If you go on a date with your fan, are you okay with that?
With my fan?
Yeah.
On a
date?
With
your fan.
Maybe, yes. I don't know. Like, I've
okay.
never tried that.
If you,
but
if
yeah, it will be some kind of experience, of course.
If one of the hero?
One of the hero? Hrithik Roshan, man. I want to go
in Tollywood.
In Tollywood?
Yeah.
Tollywood, I like a lot of them. But then, with whom will I want to go on a date? I mean, I've never seen anyone with that kind of feeling. But maybe, yeah, wait, I can try Nitin, maybe.
Nitin?
Yeah, maybe, yeah.
Okay, baga chusukondi.
I say that like, for the experience sake.
Okay, just tell me that if you want to hear a gossip with the biggest hero,
okay.
with whom and what gossip?
You know, gossip about me.
Yeah, like gossip about with you.
There's really any gossip about me. I'm always a very good girl. See, the only gossip that people are interested in is about affairs. And with whom should I have an affair? You decide, you tell me. With whom should I have an affair? You tell me.
Sorry, it's okay. We'll move on to next.
No, why? I asked you a question. Answer that.
Me?
With
I
whom
like
do you think I should?
Nitin.
With Nitin?
Yeah. So, your pairing is also good, no? With,
yeah.
With him.
How about Vijay Devarakonda?
Yeah. It's like Arjun Reddy part 2.
Yeah, that will be good, I think. Yeah. That will be a good kind of a gossip.
And I'll read out few names. Just tell me about them. One word answer.
Yeah.
NTR.
NTR, he's charismatic. Yeah.
Mahesh Babu.
Ah, I love him. I love that guy.
Pawan Kalyan.
Pawan Kalyan is like great personality.
Chiranjeevi?
Chiranjeevi is, again, he has got a great personality.
Okay. Rank them. Rank four of them.
How can you do that to me? All of them are number one.
No, you have to tell.
I can't. No, I can't do that because I watch Telugu films, but I don't watch too many Telugu films. So it will not be good for me to rank any of them.
Okay, then we'll move to Bollywood.
Yes, that will be easy for
me. Salman Khan.
Salman Khan. Attractive, mass fan following, people's hero.
Hrithik Roshan
is my first love.
Varun Dhawan,
cute.
Ranveer Singh,
a blast of energy.
Okay. Do you sign any next project after Budrakatha?
Yes, right now I'm on with my next on. As in, I'm just signing another Bollywood and then I'll decide on the
In the Bollywood or Tollywood?
First, I'm doing Bollywood.
Much gap right after Chinnadana Nikosan.
There was this movie called Sharabha that came out.
Yeah.
Sharabha was there, Columbus was there.
Okay. After these and all, you are working with Budrakatha.
Yeah.
How do you feel after so much gap and
because
with very funny character?
The thing is that, you know, because it's not, I work in so many languages because you're feeling the gap because I haven't been here. But then I have worked in Tamil, I've given a blockbuster in Malayalam with Prithviraj, I've done Kannad with Ravichandran's son, I've done two Hindi in between. So for me, it's never been a gap. For me, I don't feel the gap because I've been working continuously in so many languages. So for me, I could never feel the gap. So, but then coming back to Hyderabad is always, it feels like home to me, you know, like I feel like a Telugu girl over here. People are so warm and they're so loving and, you know, like I feel fantastic when I'm in Hyderabad.
Then moving to your personal life, what is your favorite food?
What is my favorite food? I'm a big kind of a foodie, so I like every kind of food. But I like pani puri very much.
Okay.
Like, that is the only kind of junk food that I have. Otherwise, I never have burgers and pizzas and all. But then I'm very fond of pani puri. I cannot live without it. That is one bad habit that I cannot change ever. And other than that, I like all kinds of food. But then it's been 2 years that I have turned vegetarian. So everything that I have now is vegetarian. It's like that.
You're completely vegetarian.
Completely vegetarian. Because I'm a Bengali and Bengalis are carnivorous, you know. They love meat and fish and everything. Yeah. So I grew all my life, I was a non-vegetarian all my life.
So you're but like Mother Teresa?
No, not Mother Teresa, but you know, like animals are like the only love of my life, you know. I feel it's very double standard. If I say that I love animals and I pay to kill them and eat them, that doesn't happen. If you love somebody, you cannot really kill them and eat them. So that's the reason I quit non-vegetarian, yeah.
And if you woke up as a Mother Teresa, what you will
if
do?
If I wake up as Mother Teresa, I'll probably hug all the street children. But I'm more of a Mother Teresa to animals. So I think I would go and hug the stray animals. Well, that I do anyways, always, yeah.
Okay, the movie is getting very good reviews and response from the audience. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling very humbled and very grateful. I would just like to say thank you to all the audience who have loved our movie. And, you know, like, and for those of you who haven't watched it yet, please go to the theaters with your entire family, your girlfriend, your wife, your children, everybody. Go and watch it. And with your mom and dad, everybody. It's a complete family entertainer. And I'm sure whoever goes to the theaters will come out happy.
So, choose that, Kadandi. ఇది ఇవాళ స్పెషల్ చిట్ చాట్. మరో కొత్త న్యూస్తో మళ్ళీ మీ ముందుంటాను. అంటిల్ దెన్ కీప్ వాచింగ్ మహా న్యూస్.